It's time to get up to speed on all the stories you may have missed so you can get to weekending, because weekends are the holy grail. You must protect them and keep them safe, okay? Number 5, I Am Heath Ledger is set to air on Spike TV May 17th and might clear up some of the rumors surrounding the Dark Knight actor's death in 2008. In an interview with Entertainment Weekly, Ledger's two sisters, Kate Ledger and Ashley Bell, said he wasn't depressed about the Joker and rumors that the role killed him are so not true. Definitely seems worth the watch. Number 4, though Star Trek IV was announced back in July, it looks like it may not be set in stone. Speaking with the Today Show, Zachary Quinto, aka Spock, revealed that he's hopeful for the next film, but added that there is still no guarantee it will happen. The studio has been working on a script, and so maybe there's still a chance it will live long and prosper. Here's hoping. Number 3, remember that movie Unbreakable with Bruce Willis and Samuel L. Jackson where there's a train wreck and Willis escapes without a scratch and things get pretty much crazy from there? Well, writer and director M. Night Shyamalan has officially announced his next movie, Glass, will be the trilogy topper to both Unbreakable and his latest film, Split. If this kind of sounds like the best thing ever, it is. Number 2, Halo 6 will focus solely on the Chief, according to 343 Industries studio head Kiki Wolfkill and franchise director Frank O'Connor. In a recent interview with GamesTM magazine, the two revealed what they've learned from Halo 5. The volume of Give Us More Chief at the end of Halo 5 was significant, and so I think if anything, he's slightly more important now than he has ever been, certainly to our franchise. You'd think developers would have paid attention to the backlash of Raiden in Metal Gear Solid 2. And number 1, get ready to wait because the next Lucasfilm and Disney films are still far, far away. The movie giants announced Star Wars Episode 9 will now be released on May 24th, 2019, and their untitled fifth Indiana Jones movie will arrive July 10th, 2020. And everyone is still on board for Indy, including Steven Spielberg and Harrison Ford, so still no word on whether or not Shia LaBeouf will reprise his role. Please no, please no, please no. Those are the stories you may have missed this week, but be sure to watch the rest of our Daily Fix episodes for more news and our top 5 biggest stories show airing tomorrow. See you guys soon.